been able to dedicate a song to my friend Harry Sparks that's here.
Harry.
I love him. My mandolin loves him. I got that mandolin. His name is Hoss. Got Hoss in 1973. And Harry Sparks is the guy responsible for keeping that mandolin up and running and repaired all this time. So thanks, Parker.